What was I supposed to say to him?
Plenty.
Like what? We know you're up to something, we don't know what it is, but we don't think it's good.
Yeah, well, I can't talk to him.
You can, you just choose not to.
You're his father. You should be sorting him out.
He might not actually be doing anything wrong.
Oh, so then you agree it is wrong. Exactly.
Tam, I need your advice.
Yeah, fees start at £35 an hour.
I've met someone. A man. Now, I found him on a website. He's cool, he's a really good guy.
Okay.
Well, you say that, but is it? Okay, I mean.
Well, how long have you known him?
Well, we met yesterday.
What?
He's gonna help me.
In what way?
He can cure me. Well, at least he says he can. You know, he can stop me being, well, the way I am.
Sorry, you're saying that he can...
Yeah.
He can do that, can he?
Well, he's done it before with other people.
Yeah.
The thing is, I don't know if I should keep it secret or tell Mum and Dad. I mean, they'll be happy, won't they? They'll see that I'm trying. What do you think?
I sort of wish you hadn't asked me that.
Come on, we're late.
Yeah, I don't really want to meet him.
What?
I'm not sure it's a good idea, so...
No, but it is. It's the answer we all want.
I just want you to be you.
It's not working, is it, Tambo? I don't work. I need to change. Come on. I thought you'd understand.
I'm trying. Okay, I am. I don't get it. I don't understand how someone can do that for you.
Tamwa. I need you to back me up. To be a brother.
Saeed. Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, this is Tamwa, my brother.
Ah, great to meet you. Are you also...
I'm just here for moral support, really.
Great.
Oh, yes, this way. Mum, Dad, I want you to meet Alan. He's someone I met through the internet.
Sinek, I understand your pain. I know what this has done to you as a family. And when I say this, I mean your son's SSA.